Hello and welcome to Let's Play Dark Souls 2, Skull of the First Inch. I'm actually going to get to the next town. Hope you enjoy this. Okay. Okay, first we go. That this way. Okay, we've got gold pine resin. Then we go straight down here to get this again. Small, smooth, and silky stone. Yeah, with this small, smooth, silky stone, we can actually put that and then get like items from it. I'm actually gonna put my name as Ben to make it a lot easier. So say of a night life spring. I'm just gonna fertilize that. I've got the broad sword. I've got a human effigy. Lost Soul of the Undead and a torch. Okay. We could go each of these fog doors. Thank you. And then let's see what we get this one. A dagger. A life gem we got. Name of the soul of the nameless shoulder. Life gem. Okay, down there. We've got crack red eye orb. Pardon me. Okay, so another thing. Decision. Okay, we're in Majula. Trying that thing for miracles, so it is 15 strength, but we can actually do that. Okay, we're gonna go here. Love Jam and the name of the lame is Shoulder, I believe. Yep. Let's see things. You should... Five homeward bones. And then there's one more place that I would like to do. Two more actually. Okay, now there's just one more. Okay, at the moment, we can't buy anything because we're on souls. Anything like that.
I came from the west, from Volgen. Have you been there? It's a lively place, vibrant, trade, very competitive, of course. And you had to grease the wheels to get anywhere. But I didn't have the funding for that, so I left home in hopes of striking gold. It's been years since then, and I've... made very little headway. I don't even know why I'm still here. Everything's all run down and dying. It was terrible for business, really. Well, I do hope I see you again.
That's good. That can actually sell armors and shield, especially if it's like from bosses as well, with armors and shields. We've got a Titanite shard. Well, actually, there was actually, it's supposed to be three, but now there's one more left. Okay, that's really the end of this episode. Next we're going to the Forest of the Fallen Giant. Next episode. Don't forget to give this video a like, comment and subscribe to the channel. Hope you enjoy this. Peace out.